Prior to becoming first partner, Jennifer Siebel Newsom spent years working to empower women throughout her career as a documentary filmmaker. Now as first partner, she continues to use her platform to bring change and awareness on issues like closing the gender pay gap and helping working moms throughout California.
Fighting for a future where gender equity is the norm.
Lifting and elevating women's voices isn't just something California's first partner, Jennifer Siebel Newsom, is involved with during Women's History Month. It's what she considers her passion and life's work.
I benefit from so many women who have touched my life and been a friend to me and been inspiration to me.
Women like her mother, her grandmother, former First Lady of California Maria Shriver, and the mentors who've helped her succeed as a documentary filmmaker and working mom.
California is already leading on this issue.
In her 2 years as first partner, Siebel Newsom shares she's made it her goal to help women advance in the workplace by closing the gender pay gap.
In the United States, women earn 82 cents on average to the white man's dollar. In California, it's 88 cents to the white man's $1.
For women of color in California, the gap is even wider. Black women make 62 cents for every dollar paid to a white man, and for Latinas, it's 55 cents.
In California alone, we're losing $87 billion annually to the pay gap. So can you imagine if we close that pay gap here in California? $87 billion in our pockets.
One way she's hoping to narrow the gap is with an equal pay pledge that more than 60 companies such as Twitter, Apple, and Blue Shield have already signed.
It was really important to me to take Senator Hannabeth Jackson's Fair Pay Act and basically ensure its proper implementation and enforcement. And that's really what we're doing, is we're trying to inspire the private sector to get on board and create workplaces where women can have seats at the tables of power and where women can earn their fair pay.
When it comes to being a working mom, Siebel Newsom shared that her pandemic experience was like so many women's, but also particularly challenging.
I felt like, you know, my brain was fried and split in multiple places. And then, you know, I'm first partner and I don't just have work here in the office related to gender equity and healthy whole children and doing everything we can on the policy side. But I'm also my husband's partner. And so it's, you know, he's trying carrying 40 million people on his shoulders. And so for me, it was about how do I keep him strong?
The first partner talked about the toll the pandemic took on her kids' mental health and says that like many moms, she wishes she could have done more to help them while they struggled with anxiety and Zoom fatigue.
It was hard, and it was hard too because I was so focused on California families, and in the very beginning of the pandemic was doing everything I could during the kids' spring break as well, when I should have just been trying to be present with them.
Siebel Newsom says one of the silver linings she's observed in the past year has been an increased awareness of the value that working moms bring to the workplace.
I would hope that I could be part of that legacy, awakening people to the fact that these are big structural problems that need to be changed, and the way to change them is more working mothers in leadership and more value of women.
And paying them their fair share. For Inside the Issues, I'm Daniela Pardo.